Well, the different footwork, the triangle, sidestep, and
okay.
Yeah.
Basic triangle footwork. Here. Okay. Reverse triangle. Here. Hold diamond. Here. Diamond with break. Here. Six counts in right. Isolate upper body and lower body so that they can function independently. That's really the trick to it. You know, there's no like magic to it.
But yeah, are you, you're doing a forward triangle, right? And he's doing a backwards triangle?
I was just doing side to side.
That's different.
Oh, side to side?
Yeah, because I wanted you to focus on his forward. I started with forward triangle, then I went into reverse triangle.
I thought when you're doing that drill.
Right. The trick is to just be able to separate the two. Pop out.
Okay.